I'm David Shaw, and this is AI News. Deep learning is used in image and video processing, natural language processing, personalized recommender systems, and reinforcement learning. The types of workloads and algorithms are rapidly expanding, and Intel has been advancing both hardware and software to accelerate deep learning workloads. The hard work has paid off. Intel has achieved leadership performance of over 7,800 images per second on ResNet-50. This was done with the help of the latest generation of Intel Xeon Scalable processors. This outperforms images per second on NVIDIA GPUs. This is a significant milestone for customers who have Intel Xeon Scalable processors widely available in their cloud and data centers. Read the article provided in the links that shows this achievement and follow the steps to reproduce it yourself. So, what could you make with this kind of deep learning? Oh, and by the way, AI News is going bi-weekly, so I'll see you in 2 weeks.
Thank you for watching this video. If you liked it and you haven't seen any of our other videos, subscribe to the Intel Software YouTube channel. You can connect with other developers and enthusiasts in the comments. We'll see you all next time. Go do it.